couldn't control. Brent Hedekin brings it out. Hedekin will feather that one in. Rickard will move up to play it. Lead it there for Lee. Kick off out on the ice now. Near side for Kiprios. Too far ahead for it. Then right back in by Diddick. Played there by Richter. Richter, Linden, right in the back. And then Dalton. Penny Watson getting back into the net. Not enough to draw a penalty. Montiel on the far side doing battle. Loose along the board. Putting all kicks in deep. Brian Leach comes back to get it. Leach started up the middle and gets it off. 10:53 left to go. Second period. Rangers want to change here. So they dumped it in from center. Vancouver trying to catch a minute. Linden tipped it away to Quartnall. Quartnall looking to the middle for help. Bounce back to Linden. Trevor Linden coming down the middle. Backhand shot. Saved by Linden. And cleared out of the zone. Mike Richter with a big save right there. Babbage will touch it up for the icing call. Vancouver Canucks mighty close to getting this one tied up. Rangers 2, Canucks 1. 10:30 left to go. Second.
Well, our crack team down in the truck has located this on tape. Watch Jeff Fugleboom's right leg as Sean Antoski went into him. Not only the hit, but how he fell with his right skate pinned against the boards, and he appeared to be in pain right there. So that is how Jeff Fugleboom suffered his injury. Sean Antoski at 6'4", 240 pounds, is a lot of weight to get through.
Fugleboom lost, of course, suspended in one game here in the playoffs, and a big loss for them, as Elle said. They need him out there for that size and provide some protection for Brian Leach when their team's up together. Rangers trying to get it out of the zone. Lidstrom just batted away at center. Graves couldn't handle it. Blue man the other way.
Not so much even protection, Gary, is it? As much as it is cleaning out for Brian Leach, holding up the forechecks who are coming. Jeff Fugleboom devotes half of the time on the ice to screening out people and holding them up. And after Brian Leach.
Graves misses a hit on the far side. Lane got taken and Graves came back for the second shot and got it done. Tipped away from Lidstrom. Lidstrom's out there with Leach now. Leach, Graves, the two Ranger goals. Trevor Linden at 5:21 of the second from Lindbergh. And made it a 2-1 Ranger lead with 9:40 left in the second period. Greg Adams gets knocked down from behind. Cleared up and did it, could not hold it in. Going to be chased down by Jeff Brown. Brown on his own end. Up for Hedekin. Greg Adams. Adams dumped that one in off the Rangers stick. Kevin Lowe came back to get it. Lowe sends it out of his own and it bounces into the seats and then back out onto the ice.
But we have mentioned how important the hitting game is for both of these teams. The Rangers have a lot of talent, but they undoubtedly play better when they hit. Adam Graves has not been a hitting factor of late, but he is so far in this game. Right after Pavel Bure on the far boards and took him down and out of the play. But Pavel Bure does some hitting of his own. Watch him try to get Brian Leach. What a great evasive tactic by Brian Leach to backhand it between his feet off the boards and miss most of that hit.
Off the draw. Rangers in their own end. Zubar back together. More checking job of the Vancouver Canucks keeping the heat on the Rangers. McTavish jumping up in the air trying to get that good knot. Came back. Pope checked it away. Sends it up. Right wing board side to Noonan. Noonan jumps it in. McTavish, Noonan and Kekkonen out there for the Rangers. Martin Jelena putting the hit on low. Jelena had the puck and drove it away to center. Noonan circles back along the boards. That came up. McTavish came onto the hit. Sergio Mameso. Mameso crossed the box. Then he got dumped by Kekkonen along the blue line. Puck floats in. There's Zubov over to get it. Everybody lost sight of it except Zubov. Zubov cleared it up for Noonan. Took away from him by Hedekin. Off the near side boards. Now he's settled into the defensive portion of this game. A lot of checking going on at center ice in particular. Neither team's able to get it up ice and into the offensive zone. Offside two-line pass by the Rangers.
Well, Craig McTavish has been elevated by Mike Keenan from a fourth-line job to a third-line centering job in this hockey game, and it may be for a good reason. Nick Kiprios is in the lineup, and he runs around hitting a lot of people, but sometimes Nick Kiprios is out of position, so you need a good skater to cover for him. I think that when Nick Kiprios is on the ice, and that's Nick right there, that Sergei Nemchinov is a better skater than Craig McTavish and may be able to cover better when Nick Kiprios is out there. So Nemchinov is with Kiprios and with Greg Gilbert. And now McTavish is up in the third line, as he has been from the start of this game.
Fugleboom on the Rangers has returned to the Rangers bench. Shot deflected in front. Right in the net on Richter.